All right, today I have a 2019 Chevrolet Spark. If you could, go ahead and give me a thumbs up and also subscribe to my channel. I'll appreciate it tremendously. Today I'm going to show you how to turn on and off the high beam headlights. All right, so what I'm going to do is I'm going to turn on the high beam headlights from the on feature. So I'm going to come over here, turn the headlights, make sure that they're on. They're in the on position right here. And then I'm going to take a step back, and then I'm going to take this lever right here and I'm going to push it forward. When I push it forward, there is a blue light that pops up on the instrument panel right there. That blue light is indicative that the high beam headlights are on. Now to turn them off, I'm just gonna come right here, pull it back, and now the high beam headlights are off. Let me know if you have any questions. Thanks a lot for watching.